2019 is a year of major anniversaries, events, and cultural developments. France will honor liberators and celebrate creativity and innovation, past and present. Known as the playground of the kings of France and remembered as the cradle of the French Renaissance, the Loire Valley will shine even brighter in 2019. The region will be celebrating the 500th anniversary of the French Renaissance, which coincides with the anniversary of Leonardo da Vinci's death in France. During the first year of François Ier's reign, in 1515, and following his victory at Marignano, the French king met Leonardo da Vinci. Awed by the genius and by Italy's artistic and architectural renewal, France's great Renaissance king invited the artist to live in France. In 1516, with the Mona Lisa and two other masterpieces in tow, Leonardo left Rome for royal Amboise, settling at the Chateau du Clos Luce, where he spent the last 3 years of his life. Since the year 2000, a huge portion of the Loire Valley has been listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This glorious 200-mile stretch along the river, from Sully-sur-Loire to Chalonne-sur-Loire, will celebrate its Renaissance heritage, including its iconic cities Orléans, Tours, Amboise, and Angers. The building of majestic Château de Chambord, whose staircase and design was inspired by Da Vinci's ideal city, began in 1519. This inspired later Renaissance gems like Chenonceau, of Catherine de Médicis fame, Azay-le-Rideau, Valençay, and Villandry. The program of events will include a large traveling digital show, an international architecture competition, banquets, and a wealth of exhibitions, including a virtual exhibit of Leonardo's 17 masterpieces at the Chateau du Clos Luce. For details on these and other developments, and to find up-to-the-minute news on travel to France and the French Caribbean, visit the press corner on us.france.fr and francepresskit.com.